sa Pilipinas. Kaya palang gumawa ng pure gold sa Pilipinas. O parang McDonald's na galing sa Amerika, all of the sudden, kaya palang gumawa ng Jollibee sa Pilipinas. It means that the Filipino way has the ability to come up with its own tinatawag na genuine ingenuity na pwede tayong gumawa ng isang negosyo na pwede maging world class. Kasi tatutuo lang ang Filipinos ngayon are becoming world class already. We have been known as the best nurses in the world. One of the best doctor medicines in the world. Diba? One of the best seafarers in the world. So we could become a world class network marketers in the world. Pero tanong pa, paano mangyari yun? If you only play in the Philippines, hindi mangyari yun. You can only play in the Philippines kapag wala kang manufacturing plant. If you get out from this country, isang tanong, may planta ba kayo? E kung wala, ang sagot mo, oo. Hindi mo nga alam paano pinroses yung product mo. So it means that opportunity na pasukan mo, hindi yan seryoso. Hindi yan mabibigay sa iyo ng totoong kayamanan. 5 to 10 years in the road. So ang Nutribiz po, this is programmed to be the next biggest network marketing organization in the Philippines, founded in the Philippines, that could go out, reach out to other countries. As of the moment, we're already exploring the possibility of opening in Hong Kong. In fact, it's coming. Kailan yung
tomorrow, sir?
Tomorrow will be the
sa Sunday po yung coronation.
Sa Sunday will be the coronation night.
Opo.
In Hong Kong, Miss Nutribiz Philippines, Hong Kong. So, ito yung mga Filipina OFWs na nagtatrabaho sa Hong Kong.
Nag-venture.
Almost 200,000 of them are working in Hong Kong. And ang ginagawa po nila gumagawa sila ng pag-aliwa. Because we need to simply be enjoyed. Kasi napakalungkot ng buhay nila. Nag-aalaga sila ng baby na samantalang may baby sila sa Pilipinas. So, kagaya ng ginagawa natin, we sponsored an event. Nutribiz po ang nag-sponsor sa mga products. And it's broadcast online sa lahat po ng mga member po ng Kabasig, Kabisig, Kasabig. Ano ang pangalan ng grupo na yun?
Kabisig po.
Kabisig?
Yung kanino po? Yung kay Pastor?
Yung group ng mga Ilocano.
Ah!
What's the name of the group? You forgot. But anyway. So it's Hong Kong. So we're already exploring
Kabagis.
The possibility. Kabagis
group. Ilocano group.
So we're already exploring the possibility of opening in Hong Kong, bringing our products to Hong Kong so that it could be known na... In fact, marami nang nag-testimony niyan eh. We have testimonies already in Saudi Arabia, in Alice Springs. Ito sa Alice Springs, Australia, cancer patient ito. Hindi niya tinina kung saan gawa, basta 21 fruits and herbs in one. At personally, nag-email sa akin, sabi na, I'm very thankful for this product. I did not know that it's made in the Philippines. It's first time na pwede palang pagsamasamahin yung iba't ibang klase ng prutas. Kala kasi nila, magkakadiferensya yung namang loob natin. So, we have a paper here that lets you, that needs you to sign sa harap at sa kalikod. Ang purpose nito is that you agree that you do not disclose, hindi mo pwedeng sabihin yung mga bagay na nakita natin dito. Lahat po kasi rito is confidential. Kaya po kayo dinala rito para may pakita sa inyo na meron tayong ganitong facilities. So, ibig sabihin, malayo po ang pwede natin marating. So, we will show you a video presentation para makita nyo yung overview